guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Kibiba Africa. So those who don't know me, I changed my name from Mona Africa to Kibiba Africa. So Kibiba is my grandpa's name, and I just like it. Yeah, Mona, it's okay also, but Kibiba, it's more nice. I won't change it again, I promise. So today I'm preparing dinner. We're going to have sukuma wiki, that is kales, these ones. You can see I'm cutting them. The knife is really not that sharp, and I have to look at where I'm cutting, so don't mind me when I'm facing down. Yeah. So guys, thank you for your support, for cooking support. Happy new month. Hope you're all well. And yeah, guys. And I posted about cutting my hair. I'm still thinking of it. I'm 50-50. But I'll know soon. So it was 40 over 60. So not cutting my hair. I don't know. That's it. So yeah. Hi guys. So this is what you are having for dinner. You remove this stalk like this.
But today we are having sukuma wiki.
Like this, you find like this in a shamba, you just throw it.
Like this, just throw it down. You can see some hashes. This is how it looks.
So this is yep. My neck is sharp. The knife is not sharp. I'm kind of zero cutter. So this we're preparing, we'll have with ugali, that is cornmeal. The knife is not that sharp. Remove the sticks. You don't like the sticks, but some people love cutting the sticks also. Okay, this is how it will look. So I'll show you how I fry them, I cook them. That is, and it's this one goes for 10 shillings here at our village. Nikipata tripod sitakusumbua.
This is why I hate cooking and taking video. Oh.
Mm-hmm.